Dear guests and dear friends, I am delighted and honored to host this joint presentation of European Cities of Cultures today and to welcome you to the Embassy of the Czech Republic. I would like to thank the EU-Japan Fest and the organization D, the European Capital of Culture of Pilsen, for organizing this important and inspiring event. We all know that culture and creativity can play a key role in local and regional development and raise the profile of cities and regions. The European capitals of culture are the best proof of the capacity of culture and creativity to transform economies and societies. I recognize that becoming European Capital of Culture sets in motion a long-term process that can change the city and entire region. A rise in tourism, urban regeneration and development are just some of the positive effects, not to mention the spillover effects on other sectors that bring long-term economic and social benefits. I will not speak too long today because we have another hour and a half. So, in conclusion, let me say that I would like to thank our speakers and all of you for taking the time to participate in this event. I wish you a fruitful time ahead and that this event will be both pleasant and rewarding. Thank you.